An update now to a story Eyewitness News first told you about yesterday morning. The National Weather Service has now confirmed that Friday night's storms spawned two EF1 tornadoes in Baltimore. They produced strong winds that caused part of an Amazon distribution warehouse to collapse. A 50-foot wall came down, killing two contractors for the company.